The Indian Air Force Mi-17 medium twin-turbine helicopter would be used to control the Locust. Yes, the Indian Air Force has indigenously modified two Mi-17 helicopters for atomized airborne spraying of pesticide to deal with the Locust attack. To be more precise, the Indian Air Force has successfully designed and developed an airborne Locust control system on their Mi-17 helicopters for tackling the Locust's attack. This mechanism was developed by Indian Air Force and it can help in spraying pesticides over 750 hectares of land in one mission. Before working on the indigenous atomized airborne spray modifications for the Mi-17 helicopter, the Ministry of Agriculture signed a contract with Micron of United Kingdom to modify the two Mi-17 helicopters for spraying these pesticides. However, due to COVID-19 pandemic, the UK-based firm was not able to meet the deadline and looks like it would take more time for them to modify and check the system integrations. To meet the urgent requirements, Indian sources have used all indigenous components. The atomized airborne spraying of pesticide has been successfully achieved in air through a configuration of nozzles mounted both sides on the external trusses of Mi-17 helicopters. The nozzles used for the purpose are a mix of commercially available as well as the ones developed by the Central Scientific Instruments Organization of Chandigarh. The pesticide malathion in appropriate concentration would be filled in the internal auxiliary tank of 800 liters capacity, which is fitted inside the helicopter, and this will be pumped into the nozzles by using an electrical pump as well as a compressed air. Doing this, we will be achieving nearly 40 minutes of spraying duration in the infected zone and covering an area of approximately 750 hectares in each mission. A team of test pilots and test engineers of Aircraft and Systems Testing Establishment have successfully carried out ground and airborne trials of this airborne Locust control systems, and this was done on the modified Mi-17 helicopter. Being an indigenously developed system, the ALCS, which is Airborne Locust Control System, would offer inherent advantages of in-house maintenance, future upgradability, saving of foreign exchange, and help in making the country self-reliant in aviation-related technologies. So it's good to see our armed forces doing all possible tasks to save mankind and the nation. Thanks for watching. I'll upload another video with a new defense update later. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it. And also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you.